Oh, yeah, this is my year, baby. I feel like a real rapper that I like big leagues, man. Talk about Ciroc, rhymes with Ciroc.
Michael!
Cock.
Clean up your room, your baseball cleats are all over.
Mom! I'm recording for the studs, stud Friday.
I'll be a studs later.
Oh, I fucking hate my mom. Yeah, I got my eyes on you. I think you almost 15. I want a motorboat on that tushy. Ciroc's on me. I'll buy it all for you. But please don't show me ID. I'm almost 28, but I'm thirsty for frat parties. Cause we're in Rhode Island, you know it. Rhode Island. My fans are all on Little League teams. Little League. Cause we're in Rhode Island, you know it.
He doesn't even know who Rhode Island is.
John Kilmer, auto-tune it for me. Wait, I like that. Just hold on with Jack and Flo's. Just hold on with Jack and Flo's. It's hard to be original. Just hold on, I'm jacking off. Oh, oh. Mom, I will get to it. This is an original creation. I am a fucking... I'm not a fuckboy. I'm not a fuckboy, okay? I fuck boys, but I'm not a fuckboy. Let's go.
Oh. Dude, I really didn't want to do this. I've never seen somebody get so offended by one line. This dude still thinks he's in high school, and I think he's 26. You ever see Back to the Future? I'm Marty McFly. That makes you Biff. I apologize for any shared fans, but I have to ruin this career, so you can just listen to me later, alright? Hey yo, Mike Stud, White Scrub, thought you made a nice one. Coming after me, but where the fuck do you get advice from? We can start a fight club, I'll be Tyler Durden and murder every rapper talking, especially ones you ain't heard of. I'm conflicted, cause I've given in to this dipshit, who's just a carbon copy of everyone in this business. I'm playing sold out shows, you ain't playing with no hoes, unless you count your fucking crew, because all them dudes is bitches. Look at your statistics, you ain't selling tickets. Excuse me, but have you heard of Mike Stud? Crickets. For a strong dude, you make some fucking weak shit. Hooking up with underage girls, homie, that's creep shit. If my girl's a five, your girl's non-existent. The only way you'll get a full ride is hopping on this dick. Which you do, and that's just a mistake. You were an athlete at Duke, you should be used to getting raped. And touring must be boring when your fans only react to popular 90s covers and never heard of your tracks. It's like we came here to dance, do Molly and see boobies. That's why the only ones of your shows are male groupies. And I'm a dork, yeah, I'm an Ivy League graduate. Well, at least I didn't start rapping an accident. Make your fans disappear like a fucking magic trick. If my career's a dick, you be the only one that's grabbing it. You're less than average, and I ain't talking batting. When you try to swing at me, I'll fucking show you what a challenge is. You're defenseless, let me finish your sentence. It's Mike Stud, homie. Sports reference. Sports reference. Shit is honestly so predictable. You're the lowest hanging fruit. Do you even know what that means? Ugh, never mind. I've inspired like millions of people with all my tracks. And you've inspired millions of Huey Max. Yo, congrats. I hope you hang yourself with a rope. Crying to your best friend like you my boy Blue. Nope. Pizza rock, you like pizza rocks. You be eating cocks, I'm leaping frogs. You a ugly prince, you fucking need a job. Take your girl and lead her on. Homie, you've been reading wrong. But honestly, I'm just surprised that you can read it all. You the type of guy to take a shower at the Y and pull your dick out with your friends so you can all compare the size. I'm tired of this talking. Your shit is not appealing. I thought you were a pitcher. Why the fuck you catching feelings? Think you've hit a wall? Better yet, you've hit your ceiling. Wait till Drake drops some new shit so you can steal it. I hate to break it to you, but everyone thinks your rap sucks. I even asked your crew if you're whack, and they're like, yup! Quit while you're already choking on dicks. This shit is comic relief, and you ain't closer to shit. Quit while you're already choking on dicks. This shit is comic relief, and you ain't closer to shit. Hoodie.